until midday, the moon continues to encourage your more adventurous and curious nature, dear Aries, after which, responsibilities and material priorities come into stronger focus. While you're learning much through observation these days, you may feel a stronger desire to take action now. You may feel motivated to manage a matter that you didn't handle well in the past. It's a time for settling your debts and obligations, and for letting go so that you can move forward with less guilt and more freedom. With Mercury's move back into your solar 12th house, there can be a stronger focus on your private world and a tendency to keep things, including the decision-making process, to yourself in the weeks ahead. Lasting until April 11th, this transit tends to pull you inward. It's a great cycle for tapping into your inner wisdom. You might return to a line of thinking that first emerged last month and now is relevant again. You'll feel the need for more rest and time to meditate, think, and process recent events.